Ladies and gentlemen, it's a real pleasure to be here tonight introducing many of my old friends, people that actually set me up in business, really, and I've remained in business, I'm pleased to say, and so have they. The band that I'm talking about, it's a band that was formed in 1973 and ran to 1980, so it seems a good idea to start with the more recent and then drop back in eras to the early 60s. So it's 1973, 1980, when this particular group worked very, very hard in the locality and indeed Cheltenham Town Hall. I hope you give a nice big welcome now to the music of Night Train.
You all stay. ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. I'm going to call it now for a couple of numbers, and the second one is a nice Chris Rea song, but the first one came from Renaissance. Lovely sound of Prince Mountain, and of course, the Northern Lights.
Thank you. Thank you.
most of the original personnel in there. And during the 7 years ago, such people as Steve Eagles, who couldn't be with us tonight, Mike Knight and Sharon Rose were in the band. And it's a shame they couldn't be here, but what a tremendous start! So exciting, full of pep, full of go. But tonight, I'm presenting to you Colin Fish. Now, Colin Fish has actually been on television, on the Esther Ranson show, and indeed, a very famous person, because at that time he was looking for a partner called Chips. He found two or three chips and ended up on his own. Mr. Colin Fish! And he knew what was going on when he was 13 as well.
She said it wasn't the tablets that killed him, it was all that bloody skipping. spots. I'm on about 5 times tonight, so I'm off. See you later, have a fantastic time. Thank you very much.
Comedian in his own life, previously known as King Prowler, the 13-year-old boy wonder why where he's grown up. You know, we were talking about shapes and sizes, weren't we, earlier, and trying to get into an Edwardian suit. I couldn't get into mine, but here's a gentleman that could get into his. It's Mr. Lee Memphis. Lee Memphis with Joy Douglas and the Panthers. We haven't got all the Panthers. It seems that we're having some of the bands that haven't got all their members with them tonight right at the very start. And so it's a good build-up, isn't it? But we've certainly got Joy Douglas, we've certainly got Lee Memphis. Unfortunately, you'll notice that Doug Olcock is working very, very hard tonight, because as yet, the drummer with the Panthers hasn't shown, and that's a little bit sad. I think he's got a problem or two, but there we go, the show must go on. My pleasure now to introduce these tremendous people. They're really wonderful, so give them a round of applause. It's Lee Memphis, the Panthers, and Joy Douglas.
Thank you. Thank you.
just how it used to be. Amazing. Some people never change. They can never change. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I've given you a brief sort of background to this concert tonight, and told you that really, when sadly last year Barry Mellor died, it prompted Bill Clemson to write to the Evesham Journal and describe the era and Barry, how we all remembered him. And indeed, Barry was a very amiable, likeable lad, and one that we all got on with. And we contacted, or the organisers contacted Mrs. Mellor and discussed the plans for this evening's concert and said, would she mind if we used Barry's name and called it a memorial concert, and all the proceeds would go to the starving millions in Mozambique? And she said, well, yes, I think Barry would have liked that. And I'm sure he would, because wherever he went, he had a smile. It was in football or playing the drums and talking to his colleagues in the pub. For us, he was a great guy. So now I'd like to introduce one of Barry's group, Bill Clemson of the Sapphires, who is going to present a bouquet to Mrs. Mellor. Mrs. Mellor, would you like to come forward? Can you manage to come forward? She's hemmed in. Step this way. It's lovely to see you again. A round of applause. This is Mrs. Mellor. Bill Clemson of the original group, the Sapphires. Would you like to say anything, Mrs. Mellor? I'd like to know. It must be a moving occasion, isn't it? It's good to see you. And thanks to Barry, these boys have got back together again tonight, haven't they? And it's really nice to see them. Mrs. Mellor. We're going to present the Sapphires, which is the group that Barry led, and of course in the 60s, in fact 1959 to be precise, the Sapphires were extremely popular, and they were one of the groups that played firstly in the Marine Ballroom. And in that moment of confusion when I was talking about Bill Clemson as being one of the boys in the Sapphires, shouldn't have been doing that, because of course Bill came along a little later with the Wavelengths, but he was a great friend of Barry's. And the Sapphires, the personnel we've got there on your programme, Dave Nichols on lead guitar, Pete Cresswell on guitar vocals, Roy Banks on bass guitar, and Roy's appearing in a couple of groups tonight, and replacing Barry on the drums, I'm very pleased to introduce you to Phil Capaldi. So I hope you'll give a nice big welcome now for the Sapphire! Thank you.
change a couple of numbers. Sorry, I'm way back on the picture. I really announce a number and how you all together back to that. I did give these to my wife, and she's about 2 years old with my first daughter's in age. Which makes me a bit sensitive. Thank you.
Thank you.
called Move It.
Yeah.
this next group was formed. And was it 63? Yes, indeed, at the same time as the Sapphires, and not the Sapphires, but the Wavelengths. The competition at that time was quite immense. The noise that you can hear of different people sort of getting ready and tuning up because they want to give you a really good show. And I know that Gus Thompson, Slick Porter, and Split Taylor are going to give a good show. They're joined tonight with or by Luther Taylor, which is Split's son. And he's replacing Dave Hudson. And indeed, as we have not got Nick Smith singing tonight, we will have Clive Mellor singing on one or two numbers. So I hope we'll get a nice big welcome now for The System from 1963!
Down to the time of the cattle fields away. Down.
singer Anna that used to work with us years ago. He's going to be playing later in another band. But he's going to come up with a couple of numbers with us. Would you welcome to live music?
Thank you.
wish.
Yeah. Down my back, oh, Yeah.
good condition. That's what gets to me.